Excuse me.
Yes?
I was wondering, have you lived around here for long?
All my life, which makes for a very, very long time.
Then you must have known Amaru when he was younger.
Did I know Amaru? Yes, I certainly did. And that brother of his, too. Amaru was the older one, the quieter, more studious. Both boys had a passion for the unknown, for discovering the world around them. But where Sairi was the explorer, the adventurer, Amaru was the scholar. Together, they were a magnificent team, each one pushing the other to great heights.
So they were close.
Inseparable. All brothers fight from time to time. But these two, they'd settle their disagreements in a matter of minutes, and their bond would be even stronger for it.
And as for anyone else?
Nobody was allowed to get close. It was a game to them, keeping secrets only they knew. They had a secret hideaway, private code, everything.
A hideaway?
Yes. They got there by climbing. Sorry, it's been ages. What did they call it?
The Sky Road?
That's it. That's it. The road to the sky.
I'd like to follow that road. Do you have any guesses as to where it might be?
Oh, I don't know if you've noticed, but you're at the base of a mountain. Better start climbing.
Thank you. Timbuyak jalele kuchil tsone mashanu kabetalti le piskinob kutalobo.
Sunak lichobakobo?
Mishbekin hachku satalob tulakalil. Matu yabil kinsili.
Hach hach. Utz tutanob uchikpajal dietel ujasiku yol le satal olobo. Danta la tupultique, el patanol canan il cuelle,
tagle que no het samaru soku pistale.
No wonder Amaru had it so well guarded. This is Sairi's tomb. There's an inscription in Latin. I will never hesitate again. I wonder what that means. There's also a key. All right, let's try red in the north. Dancing tree, water, 9. It also means many. Dancing water near many trees. I think I know what fits that description.
nubiltik wamas.
Have you met Paimo, Ishiki? The fool thinks the gods punished him. Lazy bastard.
This will lead.
Thank you.
see if I can reach the top now. I'm sure I can turn the water level to my advantage. I'm sure I can turn the water level to my advantage. I'm sure water level to my advantage. Let's see if I can raise the water level. Progress. Time to connect everything. I have to turn those beams, but I can't from here. I have to turn those beams, but I can't from here. Time to connect everything. Close all the sluice gates. Now to 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 close all the sluice gates. to close all the sluice gates. Rotten food. From Trinity. How did they find this cave? The key fits this chest. Maybe the answers are inside. Sairi, here is some food to begin distributing to our people. I wish I'd managed to obtain it sooner, before you went hunting, especially since, as your older brother, the responsibility was mine, not yours. But you have always been as stubborn as the rest of our family. It comes from Trinity, that secret group of outsiders I was telling you about. They promised me more, but first there is something I have to do for them. You can find me at the old village. Beyond the gate that was put up to protect people from the red fungus. Amaru. Whatever the secret of this cipher wheel is, I don't think it has to do with the current conflict. I think it's older and much more personal. With luck, I'll find the explanation in the old village. This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his letter. It's obviously deadly. Cutting the rope will lower the cannon. Trinity must have put these here. The gate wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb, and Amaru knew it was here. The spores are too deadly to cross. But I can't pry my way through that barrier. More weight on the other side would raise the cannon. I could use the sledge to line up the cart with the cannon. I could use the sledge to line up the cart with the cannon. I could use the sledge to line up the cart with the cannon. I could use the sledge to line up the cart with the cannon. The sledge needs to be in the same lane as the cart. If I move the cart into the other lane, it'll line up with the cannon. I can use the crank to move the cart. I have to do it again and get to the lift faster. The wall's too close. I'll get caught in the blast. I can use the crank to move the cart. I can use the crank to move the cart. I can use the crank to move the cart. It's not safe to fire from here. The wall's too close. I'll get caught in the blast. Yeah. I need to be on the lift with the crate when the cart reaches the cannon. This should be good. So many bodies. I have to avoid those spores. Construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me.
Ah, it's you again. Did you find what you're looking for?
I think so. More than I was expecting.
You look troubled. What's on your mind?
Did you ever see Amaru back here after the famine?
You mean after his brother died? I told you they were inseparable. When Sairi died, a part of Amaru died along with him. Not long after it happened, he came back here once, and then never again. He devoted himself entirely to the cult of Kukulkan. I guess his brother's death changed his priorities forever.
Thank you. You've been more helpful than I can say. Koryanka was right. This wheel is important to Amaru. It might be the most precious thing he owns. We have no reason and no right to keep it from him. Give this to him. Amaru!
What did that insolent priest want?
What? How?
Give me that!
How is everything?
Welcome. Here you go. The gods favor us both. Come back soon.
How do you do?
What do you need? May the gods smile upon you.
You're back. What have you learned?
Too much, I think.
What happened?
I returned the cipher wheel to Amaru. Its messages have no value to the rebellion. The wheel is personal. A keepsake that represents Amaru's love for his brother Sairi. The codes point to various dead drops the brothers had, hidden throughout the city. One of them contained food which he had gotten from Trinity to help during the famine. But Sairi never received the message, because by then he'd already died.
Amaru wasn't always the man he is now.
Whatever his faults, he still believes in doing what's best for Paititi.
I know. He's always held this city and the people in it close to his heart.
Along with his regrets.
Ah, the warrior returns. Thank you again for your help.
I can't believe how much Etsley has...
Tiene 400 años.
Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
Por guiarme hasta este lugar, padre.
Vaya más despacio.
Oiga, oiga, oiga. que tiene 400 años.
Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
Ya, hombre. Se va a quedar.